Hello everyone, I am introducing Event Management System.
Welcome to Event Management System, which is totally cloud-based application and having lots of features and new modules. Now here we have to create an event on which date event will be organized and managed. Here we set the group, this is under the events. Organization have to decide that who's going to send the event invitation. Any event going on and you have to invite some selected people from the organization who are experts from the particular events. You can also set the notification for the events from when it will start date and particular timing. After the group invitation setup, then it will automatically create a custom QR code which is verification entrance for the events. Now here we have to start the demo. Here you can see the main control panel of event management system. Here you can see the total events and total number of invitation user. Under the user, you can find the four different categories like user list app, web user list bot, add web user. Now I am the using user list app feature under the user panel. Here you have seen user which is registered from our mobile app. Here some of the basic field like serial number, first name, employee ID, email, session, floor, date, status and action events. We have also added a search filter for customizing searches. Here you can see the export data button at the left side corner. Here you can export the custom all the data and XLS file format can be generated. Export all the essential data by clicking and select the data file. When you click on the export data button, you can select the three main options. Number one, export the entire list of user, export the registered user today, and last one, export all registered user yesterday. You can also see the number of user tickets, that how many tickets you have to see on a screen to maximize 20, 25, 50, 100 from here. Now next come to web user list. Here you can see the number of users who are registered from the website and data containing field are serial number, email, mobile, date, user group, status and action event. Also see the search filter, export button and number of tickets on the screen which I have already described at the above section. Now next come to user list bot. These are the user who is registered from the bot system. Here some field contain like serial number, first name, employee ID, email, register bot room, extension, record bot visit to date and remove here event. Now comes to second last option, user list bot. These are the user who is registered from the bot system. Here some field contain like serial number, first name, employee ID, email, register bot room, extension, record bot visit to dates and we have also include remove day event here. Same search filter, export data and to show the number of records view option are available on this feature. Now comes to last option, add web user. Here it contains some of the main field which are the first name, surname, email and user group. At the user group you can select the group like a visitor operate control and static visit and QR visit. Now last is save. Click on the save button and we have also added employee search ID. You can type specific ID to search any specific visitor. Now this is a visitor control panel that I have detailed you a full demo. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any query then please feel free to ask this email address and visit our website www.minimaxsolution.com.